it is Tuesday. Tomorrow is surgery day, and everyone here was very nice, and they put on a nice lunch.
Like last summer.
It was very sweet. Thank you.
A job will be warm.
Yes, job. Yeah.
Curious what my neck is going to feel like. Nurse Hoppy.
It's going to be tight.
After.
That's what I've heard.
Are you nervous about what it's going to feel like after or during?
So, Becky, is it tight here or is it tight here?
It's tight here.
Okay.
So all this is lifted, so patients say it's really, really tight. And then this feels really tight, so kind of like a scarf. You know how a scarf feels nice and tight? Because when these bands are brought back together, it's like a corset. Mm-hmm. So you know when you put on, when you lace up your shoes.
When you put on your corset.
When you wear that corset.
I thought it felt wonderful.
Okay. You had a completely different experience from what that. You said
I thought
you
it felt really
didn't have.
I was so happy. It was so tight.
That's good to know. Yeah. Yeah.
And you're going to be simply stunning.
Okay. Hey. Hey again, Amy. It's the night before your procedure. How are you feeling?
I'm okay. I'm ready for tomorrow to come. I'm actually kind of tired right now. So I think everything is done. I know I've done everything I possibly can. So I'm ready to let's get it started.
Just get to it, right?
Yep.
All right. What are you up to tonight? What are some of the things you're going to be doing?
I actually have to drive my son someplace, and then that's it. As I keep saying, everything is done, so I'm just going to go home and relax.
So you're well prepared.
I'm well prepared. I'm just going to have something. I had a nice lunch today with the girls at the office.
It was fun.
And so I'm excited about the light supper, and I'm going to keep drinking. I'm on number four of this today, so Rebecca said it's important to stay very hydrated. So
excellent.
I am well hydrated.
Great. So I guess we'll just talk to you. I think you're going to blog tomorrow morning. The procedure.
Yes,
and great. Well, we'll hear from you then. Thanks,
okay.
Amy. Bye.
Bye.